Okay, so in the current lesson, what we want to do is to add to those ones over here, the icons, add colors to the icons, red, green, and orange, and also style the font, the proper font color and font size, and yeah, make it look like in the design. Okay, so let's continue styling this section over here, the legend, right? So let's switch back to the code, and know that there are like 10 pixels gap over there and 12 to this side. So I'll see, maybe I'll do some margins. Anyway, I'll start with this list item and I'll add a skills item. Okay, with this said, I'm going to go to the, not this one, the skills SCSS. And for this one, I will do a display flex. Okay, and on top of it, you'll see in a second why I'm going to use display flex, because it allows me to play with the positioning and the, let's say, white space filling of the items inside this tag. So the tag is li, and then we have, well, three span tags in it, right? So for those three span tags, I'm going to do something, right? Firstly, I'll do for this one, it already has a class icon. Right, so maybe I also add another one, skills icon. Yeah, so it should have two of them now. So for the skills icon, what I want to do is do padding, and this would be top, right, bottom, left, right? So only the right one needs to be 13 pixels. Actually, let's do something else. Top, and how does it do it if it's three? This is if it's four, so top, bottom, right? No, it needs to be four. Okay, so anyway, top 10 pixels, right 12 pixels, bottom 8 pixels, and left 10 pixels. Well, you can definitely do the top 9 and the bottom 9. Doesn't really matter right now. It's only a 1 pixel difference. And we can decide at any later time to shift 1 pixels from 10 pixels to 8 pixels. Anyway, so this is skills icon. And then we got this one, span icon label. So let's do this for this one, skills label. Okay, and the last one would be skills count. Okay, so we got skills label and skills count. Okay, so far, if we have to scroll all the way down and look at it, it starts to look better. However, I would give this skills label, I would give it a line height of 48 pixels. Let's see what it looks like. Okay, so it's getting better. However, now the other one is not happy. So maybe if I duplicate this and I do skills label and skills count, 48 pixels. Yeah, so it's kind of back in business, kind of. But I don't know now exactly why those icons are not behaving properly. Maybe I should, let me try the icon as well. Maybe, and it's underscore underscore, right? Maybe that's why it complains. Start icon here. Okay, now let's see. We've got the icons looking better, but now skills count and label are not looking okay. Yeah, because I forgot underscore underscore here. How does it look now? Well, it's okay-ish. I can improve and work on it. However, this 1, 2, and 3 that you're seeing over here in the list are not necessarily in the right place. So let's get back to the code part, and let's do for skills label, let's duplicate this and hit an enter here for to increase, like, let's say readability. For this one, I'll do flex, grow, and I'll do 1, which should push 1, 2, and 3 all the way to the end, like it happened right now. So that means I need to style 1, 2, and 3. Or maybe I can grab some info from over here. Not like that, undo. Okay, so it looks like, again, it's 30, 30, and 10, 10. Okay, so it's similar to the very first one. So skills icon and skills count. Now let's see how it looks like. It's getting better, but now maybe now count doesn't need this. So it's definitely easier to debug it in the browser, but now I'm looking at the phone, so I'll go on with this one. I'll debug on the phone for a moment, because this is only showing in the phone. It's not like it's not connected for a debugger, so the phone is inspectable from the browser itself. Or maybe I could look into it. Not sure. Oh, not now. It's looking okay-ish. It's looking okay-ish. Not sure now about skills I love. Yeah, yeah. Maybe I can look in the browser as well. I don't want to mess this up too much. So let's do localhost 3000, although we have a mobile as well. Let's inspect this one in here and try to figure out what's happening exactly. Okay, so that's okay. This is not necessarily okay, because now this one has the padding, the extra padding. It has padding 10 and 8 at the top, which means line height now should be less by 18. But this one has the correct one, and this one again, and this before. Okay, I think I know how to do what to do with the icon. But what about the last one? So for example, for the icon, it even has the line height overwritten. Who overwrites that line height? Line height one from class icon. Yeah, that will mess it up anyway. That's good that it overwrites it. Okay. Not important, no, because it messes it up. Okay, what about if I do just for the skills icon display flex and justify content center and align item center? Yeah, it kind of fixed the icon. It messed up the other one, but let me add it only for the icon. Is there a icon and label? No. Is there an icon and count? Yeah, this is icon and count. Okay, so let's just do it here. Okay, and then the label should have line height 48, and that's it. Okay, it's getting better now. Yeah, looks a lot better in here and in here. I think I'm almost happy with it, with the exception that the colors are not the correct ones, and I believe there is some... Yeah, there are some borders to be added here. So let's quickly add them right now. Okay. So the label, no, the item, this one. The item should have a border. Let's take this border and add it here. Okay, so if we save it and look in the mobile, we have that border over there. However, well, I don't see anything not good with it. Now the border looks okay. So the border is okay over there. Now what isn't? The colors. Okay, so let's grab the colors. I think I know the color for this red. So that would be, okay. Let's do skills icon. Skills icon first child, right? First child, no, it's not the first child. Skills icon, it's skills item, first child skills icon. Okay, so. When this one repeats the very first time, it will be the list item that holds the icon inside it. So skills item, okay, ampersand first child, and then dot skills icon color, and this would be D5 2027. Okay. Now let's look in the mobile. Okay, so the mobile has updated now with the red icon. So all I have to do now, it's, well, we can do last child. Last child. And then let's grab the color, this orange over here, and go back to the editor. So now how do we say the middle one? We can do child 2, or you could say not first child, not last child. Yeah, it's you could do it in multiple ways for sure. So I grab that color, I've replaced it, and now you can see that skills I'm good at has that green over there. So now it looks definitely better. Looks definitely better. Let's see if I missed something or not. Maybe this font color is 9999. Okay. So where it is label, this is label, color 999. Okay, so now it's the text inside is a lot lighter. Is it for just the label? Yeah, it should be just, yeah. Because 1, 2, and 3 apparently are of a different color. It's 666 actually, so it's not the border one. Do they have 666? If not, we can do... Where is count? Count is only there. Okay, so let's duplicate the count. And let's do a color for that. Color. Okay. Now, yeah, the count has updated the color as well, as far as I can see, which means we are close to done with this. Close to done with this. This legend. Just the legend, nothing else. Well, which looks good. Definitely looks good. I haven't checked the font size of this. What does it look like? And why don't I see a font size? It. It's in prototype, okay. Font size 18, okay. And it's, well, robot is by default anyway. So that would be count. Font size 18 pixels. Yeah, well, it definitely increased a bit. So I think it was a 16 pixels. This is how it looks right now on the mobile. Yeah, so it's getting better. Getting better. Cool. So in the next lesson, we start to work on the data, to generate the data or actually write it. And out of this, later on, we can generate the HTML and the content for our skills.